Have a nice day, Warren. Required.
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. From manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task, but together, we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden. A utopia for all. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a but together, we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden. A utopia for all. The rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly. It's almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. Every passing day, every launch, Project Resolve.
I must say I'm surprised management was able to send someone over for the inspection, given the, circumstances. Well, anyway, I'm Dr. Gene Barrett, project lead on Utopia, head of R&D. Apologies, of course you know all that. So, let's get straight down to business then. We'd hate to waste your time now, wouldn't we? Please, take a look around. You'll find everything's in order. I'll just prepare everything for our little chat.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. So why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process of research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to recycling of materials.
Hello.
Log 2.
Warren? What are you doing down there? Contact me ASAP. Let me help. You seem to have a knack for ending up where you're not supposed to. How did you get into R&D? That's a restricted area. You need to leave before security shows up.
You got some interesting people working here. Take Barrett, for example.
You met Dr. Barrett? I've heard him mentioned quite a bit up here. Not always favorably. He's definitely a person of influence and has quite a lot of sway with some of the board. But I don't think anyone knows what he really gets up to down there. Keeps it all locked up tight.
How are you holding up? You all right?
I don't know. I wasn't trained for this. Whatever happened has affected the whole network here. It's all linked. Every system is joined to another and another. I'm scared. I'm just hoping someone in management can help us.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Get out of there as soon as you can.
Anytime.
Our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day you're
I can't with good conscience continue. We need more time. But they say we always say that. Mainly because it's true. Utopia is a better solution in the long run. It doesn't have the side effects of resolve. Well, not exactly true. It has one large cataclysmic side effect. But instead of taking years, it's immediate. There's no stopping them, though. Those people, those poor, poor people. We're meant to help them, right? That's our job. Otherwise, what's the point?
Be careful out there.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Does Rome build in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way.
Thank you.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answer to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all in peace. Every long time.
Access denied.
Day and night to improve and build upon the fountain.
Assistance, Warren.